March 29th is the fourth anniversary of National Vietnam War Veterans Day. The anniversary signifies the day the last U.S. combat troops departed Vietnam. It's a day when we show our deep gratitude to the generation who served in country, in theater, or elsewhere during the Vietnam War period. All were called to serve and did so with honor, courage, and commitment. The Department of Veterans Affairs estimates that today there are more than 6 million U.S. Vietnam veterans living in America and abroad, along with 9 million families of those who served during this time frame. According to the VA, we're losing 557 Vietnam veterans every day, and we have yet to determine the impact COVID-19 has had on our Vietnam veterans. I encourage Marines everywhere to seek out and thank a Vietnam veteran. From a Marine who grew up in the Marine Corps, learning so much from these Vietnam-era Marines, thank you all for your selfless service to our nation. Semper Fidelis.